So now we are going to learn a new topic, that is hidden or inferred goodwill. So hidden goodwill is calculated on the basis of the capital of the firm. That is the old capital plus the new partner's capital, and on the basis of the raised capital of the firm, that is on the basis of the new partner's share and capital. We will, from the new partner raised capital, we will subtract the old capital, whatever is the difference, that is the value of the goodwill. Out of this value of the goodwill, the new partner's share is calculated, and if he brings his share in cash, then the entry for premium for goodwill is passed, and if he is not bringing his share of goodwill in cash, then the partner's current account will be debited and the sacrificing partner's capital accounts will be credited in their sacrificing ratio. So see question number 39, page number 3.139. So here the question says, Hemant and Nishant were partners in a firm sharing profits in the ratio of 3:2. Their capitals were 1,60,000 and 1 lakh respectively. They admitted Somesh on 1st April 2019 as a new partner for 1/5 share in the future profits. Somesh brought rupees 1,20,000 as his capital. Calculate the value of goodwill of the firm and record necessary general entries for the above transaction on Somesh admission. So in this question, there are two partners, one is Hemant and the other is Nishant. Their profit sharing ratio is 3:2, that is 3 by 5 and 2 by 5. Somesh is coming for 1/5 share. So as it is a case of goodwill, so it is best to calculate the sacrificing ratio. So we will add up the old partner's share. So 3 by 5 plus 2 by 5, 5 will be the LCM. 3 plus 2 is equal to 5 by 5 is equal to 1. From this one, we will subtract the new partner's share. 1 by 5 is equal to 5 is the LCM. 1, 5 is the 5, 1 is the 5. And 5, 1 is the 1, 1 is the 1. 5 minus 1 is equal to 4 by 5. This is the remaining share. After subtracting from 1, the new partner's share. Now, this remaining share will be distributed between A and between Hemant and Nishant in their old profit sharing ratio, and that will become their new profit sharing ratio. So the new profit sharing ratio for Hemant is 3 by 5 into 4 by 5 is equal to 12 by 25. For Nishant, 2 by 5 into 4 by 5. 2 by 5 into 4 by 5, 4 2 is 8, 5 5 is 25. And for Somesh, who is coming for 1/5 share, to make his denominator equal to 25, that is the common denominator, we will multiply it by 5 and we will multiply the numerator also by 5. So Somesh share will be 5 by 25. So 12:8:5 is the new profit sharing ratio. Now we will calculate the sacrificing ratio, that is old minus new. Hemant's old ratio was 3 by 5 and the new ratio is 12 by 25. So from 3 by 5 minus 12 by 25 is equal to 25 is the LCM, 5, 5 is a 5, 3 is a 15, 25, 1 is a 1, 12 is a 12, 15 minus 12 is equal to 3 by 25. For Nishant, old ratio was 2 by 5 minus the new ratio 8 by 25, 2 by 5 minus 8 by 25, 25 is the LCM, 5, 5 is a 5, 2 is a 10, 25, 1 is a 1, 8 is a 8, so 10 minus 8 is equal to 2 by 25. So 3:2 is the sacrificing ratio. Now the valuation of goodwill. First of all, we will add up the goodwill of we will calculate the total capital of the firm. It comprises of the capital of the old partners plus the new partner. So Hemant's capital as given in the question is 1,60,000. Nishant's capital as given in the question is 1 lakh, and Somesh is bringing 1,20,000 as his capital for 1/5 share. So total capital comes to rupees 3,80,000. Now we will calculate the raised capital. and this will be calculated on the basis of the new partner's share and the new partner's capital. So raise capital of firm on the basis of Somesh share and capital. For 1/5 share, Somesh brings rupees 120,000 as capital. अपने 1/5 share के लिए 1,20,000 capital आता है. So for one share, that is for the entire firm, Somesh brings rupees 120,000 and we will reciprocal 1/5 and multiply it so into 5/1 as capital. This will become the total capital of the firm on the basis of the new PSR, on the basis of the profit sharing ratio of Somesh. So 6 lakh is the raised capital. From the raise capital, we will subtract the actual capital of the firm, that is 3,80,000. So 2,20,000 is the amount of goodwill. It's clear? Now, this is the goodwill of the entire firm. We will calculate the new partner share in it. Total goodwill of the firm is 2,20,000. Somesh share is 2,20,000 into 1/5. So 5, we will multiply it. So 44,000 is Somesh share in the total goodwill of the firm. This amount Somesh is not bringing in cash because it is, the question is silent about it. Until and unless the question says that the new partner is bringing his share of goodwill in cash, then only the entry for premium for goodwill will be passed. Otherwise, the current account of the new partner will be debited and the sacrificing partners will be credited in the sacrificing ratio. So cash account debit 1,20,000 to Somesh capital account. This is the amount that it is given in the question also, that he is bringing in cash, his capital. So 1,20,000, this entry will be passed for the amount that Somesh is bringing as capital. Now 44,000 was the goodwill that he had to bring and nothing is mentioned, so it is assumed that he has not brought his share of goodwill in cash. So Somesh current account will be debited by rupees 44,000 and this amount will be distributed among the partners in the sacrificing ratio 3:2. Therefore the sacrificing partner Hemant and Nishant, both are sacrificing, Hemant and Nishant's capital account will be credited in the ratio 3:2, that is Hemant's capital account debit 26,400 and Nishant's capital account debit, credit 17,600. So it's clear to all. Now question number 40A. Now this question 40A, it says Ashok and Ramu are partners sharing profits in the ratio of 3:2. Their capital on 1st January 2020 were rupees 80,000 and 60,000 respectively. They admitted Vijay into the partnership on that date, giving him a 1/5 share in the future profits, which he acquired equally from Ashok and Ramu. Vijay is to bring in 60,000 as his share of capital. Find the new profit sharing ratio and value of the goodwill of the firm. B. Record necessary general entries on Vijay's admission from the above mentioned transactions. So here Vijay is the new